good evening to you all. Shall we read together Psalm 148 as we begin this time of worship? Yes. So from verses 1 to 5. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord from the heavens. Praise him in the heights. Praise him all his angels. Praise him all his hosts. Praise him sun and moon. Praise him all ye stars of light. Praise him, ye heavens of heavens, ye waters, and be above the heavens. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for he commanded, and they were created. So let's praise him, because it is the Lord's command to praise him with all that we have. Shall we rise to our feet this evening and worship the Lord and sing of the goodness of God, the might of God, the power of God.
Yeah.
Sunday, we are going to express our heart adoration in worship. We are created to worship. And we just read that the Lord has commanded us to worship because He has created us. So let's worship Him this evening as we come before Him and thank Him for the great sacrifice.
Remember who I was. I was lost, I was blind, I was running out of time. Sin separated, the breach was far too wide. On the side of the castle, you held me in your sight. So you away across the great divide, left behind heaven's throne to build it here inside. There at the cross, you paid the debt I owe, broke my chains, freed my soul. For the first time I had hope.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, for the blood applied. Thank you, Jesus, it has washed me white. Thank you, Jesus, you have saved my
shall we just worship you? Say, thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. You are enthroned, Lord. Thank you that you showed us the way, Lord. And you are enthroned in heaven right now. We thank you, Lord. And the four living creatures and the six wings has been covered with eyes all around. Day and night, they never stop saying, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. All things, and by his will they were created and have their being. He is holy forever.
Your name, your name is the highest.
of the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we praise your holy name. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we praise your holy name.